Как президент Российской Федерации,
as president of Russia, I am obliged to protect the lives and dignity of Russian citizens, no matter where they are located. We cannot allow the deaths of our countrymen to go unpunished. The guilty parties will receive the punishment they deserve.